Buongiorno.
Fotografica.
È bravissima.
We are cooking for at least 260 people.
260 people. Around. Wow. So Chef Antonio,
this is the second edition.
Okay.
The first one was done last year, and we were about 330 people.
Ah, okay.
It went very well, so people wanted the second one.
And what is this feast to celebrate?
Well, it's celebrate friendship.
Friendship.
Right, friendship, and we are all of the same area. Nobody else is allowed to come here, just the surrounding here. We live in a little fraction of Castel Morrone, and we are about, all together, about 800 people. So everybody's invited.
We are here gathered with the ladies of Torrone region of Castel Morrone. The ladies are making pettole and fagioli. Those are already made, and they're making the first step of the dough.
The pettole all done. Look at this.
Tomato.
Homemade tomato.
Yeah, it's made in this town.
Ah, it's made in Castel Morrone.
Yes. The key of this is to use all the ingredients that come from this region. Okay? Olive oil, wheat, celery, everything is made here. Beans.
Okay.
This is a traditional recipe of the pasta that the farmers here used to make.
Okay.
We're tasting the sauce.
Is it good?
Okay. Carrying pettole to cook.
Esame CBT, I'm a bell.
So they're loading it in pans, and they're going to put it on this wheelbarrow and bring it out to serve people.
Oh,
We're trying the pettole al fagioli. Molto bene.
Ma sta facendo? Non capisco un cazzo.
Forza America!
Very good.
So snail sauce.
Si?
We're tasting Caterina's snail sauce. You can see these snails. Stirring the sauce. We've got the snail pasta. Caterina's snail sauce. How we serve in Italy.
Vai, un poco ciascuno, vai. Marrucco con marrucco.
Basta con le marrucche.
Now I'm trying Caterina's snail pasta. Snail pasta, I've never had this before. Grazie!
Ciao!
Ciao.
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 Vieni,
ok, ciao.